celebrating, you know, the spirit of Holi, the color, and you know, the different cultures as gelling together in the same place. So that's a nice thing about Berlin.
It's my first time here in Germany to celebrate Holi festival, and I'm coming from India, so I do understand that the festival is full of colors, and I wanted to experience how they do it in Germany. I mean, it's really enjoyable here. It's like the people are really friendly and they are just more into music, and everything is just super, super cool. That is what I expect out of it. I mean, it's a bit different as compared to how they celebrate in India, but still, like, it's nice to see that these people are affiliated to Holi festival and they like to celebrate with the same colors and with the same spirit.
Holi is from India, and the Orient style, we love this.
Holi! I mean, everyone is the same, doesn't matter where you come from.
We have fun here. No differences, black, white, blue, India, Arab, German, Pole, Russian, doesn't matter. We are all humans and love the same thing, music. That's what we're here.
We are naming this whole concept Holi Festival of Colors because the origin of this whole wonderful festival is coming from India, where the Holi Festival is originally celebrated. And there we took our inspiration from, and we have been inspired to adopt such a concept here outside of India. We had tried to do it as close as possible to the original Holi Festival because we've been so inspired and so amazed by the whole festival. Qualities which are for us very important. This is mutual respect, tolerance, and of course the equality of everybody. And this is what this festival is standing for, and that's why we want to do it here as well.
The concept of the Holi Fest gave me a way to say, yeah, it's the right way. All together, no differences, the music. You have your spiritual way why you have this. And we, all the people cannot understand why you're doing this, but we love it. And we must try in the time we have to learn the spiritual way.
Festival original is of course celebrated in spring. We unfortunately cannot celebrate here in Europe during spring because it's too cold and we cannot do an outdoor event. And we never wanted to offend anybody because we wanted to bring this wonderful concept to also other people, make it accessible to everybody outside of India as well. And that's why we have chosen to take those core values and bring it to everybody else, because not everybody can allow himself to travel to India so often. That's why we wanted to bring those adopted version, of course, to Europe.
They cannot celebrate in spring because here the spring is, during the springtime in India, it's basically raining here. So they cannot celebrate it during that time. And if in case they have sun and they feel that they have got the right spirit and they have got the right season to celebrate, then why not?
Well, we are not taking the Hindu concept itself. We are taking the core values of the original Holi Fest, of course. And we, of course, have to name it after Holi because it comes from the original Holi Festival, so that we have to show where it comes from. We just cannot take it and then not naming after it. This would be not good. That's why we have done this and we are still doing it. And all the people with whom we are talking to, they are not offended by this. We feel very sorry if somebody is offended by this, but we are always open for dialogue. Everybody can always contact us and we will prove and show that we are not have the purpose to offend nobody. This is a very peaceful and good festival. Why should those core values not be accessible to all other people? The crowd is also very young and they are celebrating very happily and together, and we are celebrating this togetherness and this equality and respect to each other, and that's why this festival is always peaceful. We never had an incident so far and we are very happy with that.
think there is nothing to be offended about, because as long as the spirit of the people are correct, you know, people are not here to offend anyone, but to celebrate. It doesn't matter if it's right time or wrong.
Personally, I think that Indian people are not so conservative nowadays, and I mean, they can get offended because they're using alcohol or something like that, but apart from that, I don't think there is any reason, because Indian people would feel more happy that other people are using the same theme of the festival.
Even in India, during Holi, people used to take, you know, if you know about it, bhang, which is also, you know, alcohol sort of thing. So I think it's okay. As long as people are enjoying, they're not hurting anyone, they're not hurting any, you know, sentiments, so it's okay.
So I think most of the Indians, they will feel proud about it, that the other people and other countries are celebrating Holi festival apart from India itself.
The first year when we started this, we had contact also with the Indian embassy to Indian tourism organizations, and everybody was very happy because we're promoting India, we're promoting the culture, the Holi festival itself, of course. And that's why they were very happy with us that we are doing this.
If in case you see not just Holi festival, I mean, you take meditation, you take yoga, you take a lot of gods, a lot of culture like Buddhism stuff which originated from India and it spread all over the world. So it is also, this festival is also one of the gifts from India to the world. So it's completely fine that these people are celebrating it, and we are quite happy about it.
Happy Holi!
Holi!
Holi, Shubh Holi, fire to the fullest, yo!